up it is that you've done. In fact, you already redeemed. Like you said, you just got to make everything that's up there come down here. He was crucified before the foundation of the world. You already redeemed. You just need to make that choice and give your life to Jesus. Is that one? Is that one? Maybe you need a church home. You have four churches in the house right now. Pick one. Or you may say, it's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. Is that one? Tarry long. We're going to call this great preacher back up here to give us the benediction. And again, we thank you so much for that powerful word of God. For the band and the choir. And we're going to turn it over again to Pastor Randy Shepherd to give us the benediction and this lesson.
Let's have this benediction together. Oh Lord God, as we go from this place,
yes,
make us hungry for fellowship with people that are different from us.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Make us hungry for being invitational and enthusiastic.
Thank you, Lord.
Make us hungry for justice.
Yes, Lord.
Make us hungry to be people of grace.
Yes, Lord.
And Lord God, make us humble to, enough to recognize that there's a place at the table for everyone.
Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
And that we would spend our lives being inviters to the table.
Yes.
As we go from this place, friends, remember you are now commissioned forever to be one who builds tables rather than building fences.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus Christ, all God's people said,
One more announcement. Today we raised $1,162.43. Oh yeah, plus $55 from online. Somebody added up 10, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. What's going on? Oh, hey, you want to say something? She the police, she got a gun, so I got to let her come. You did right, Reverend, you did right, amen. She might shot everybody up and got away with it, amen.
Hi, I'm Nicole. Some of you guys met me in August when I begged and pleaded for help with the football dinner in the ball fields. Then others of you met me when I asked Maxwell to beg and plead for me. And lots of you showed up. Either came and provided help, or you sent food, and it was greatly, greatly appreciated. And I don't know who it was, but someone flat out kicked me out of the kitchen, and that was the best thing that could have happened all night. Yes, it was Paige. But I just want to bring a collage. It's just some of the memories for that, and just say thank you again for coming and doing that. And I thought Thanksgiving service is probably very appropriate. Oh, good. But he likes it. Left, and you didn't get to see the very end, but one of the pictures on here is the guys that stayed for Bible study, and a bunch of them are freshmen, that was brand new for them, and they stuck with me through the season.
This is Officer Newman. She's one of my supervisors on my volunteer job. Amen. So we thank God for her. And we've already done the benediction. We collected over $1,200 for Thrive. Thank you all so much for your generosity. Amen.